2020 came with challenges no one saw coming, but Tulsa Regional Tourism didn't stop working for our city. With Visit Tulsa, the Tulsa Sports Commission, and the Tulsa Office of Film, Music, Arts, and Culture, we've remained focused. We hosted the National Junior Engus Show, the Big 12 Wrestling Championships, two virtual fam tours, and the inaugural Juneteenth Virtual Tulsa Block Party, seen by over 33,000 people in 65 countries. The film industry in Tulsa is growing more than ever before. We've seen a staggering 32 productions so far this year, including several high-profile films such as The Adventures of Ari, My Robot Friend, and the award-winning film Minari. Tulsa continues to shine when it comes to sports and outdoors. The new BMX headquarters officially broke ground this year, and Tulsa was selected to host the World Wrestling Championships, the 2021 Ironman Triathlon, and the 2021 Major League Fishing Championships. We signed 5-year contracts with the Tulsa Reigning Classic and the Pinto World Show. We were also selected as a finalist for the 2023 through 2026 NCAA Wrestling Championships and the Basketball and Sports ETA Symposium. Tulsa also received rave reviews this year from users across the web. Listed among the 9 of the most surprising cities in the U.S., the 3rd best place to travel this July, and the #1 wine experience in America. Tulsa is also home to some of the country's top-ranked luxury hotels, exciting attractions, unique restaurants, and live music experiences. In 2020, tourism is still holding, with 134,000 room nights booked, 159 events hosted, and a total economic impact of $249 million for the region. Total visitors to Tulsa in 2019 increased 6% from the previous year, with 9.9 million people coming to experience Tulsa. And with visitor spending also going up, the total economic impact of those visitors was $1.7 billion for Tulsa. So while this year may have been challenging, we positioned our city for an even brighter future in 2021.